Hello there, lads, lasses, and all of the life forms, the Almighty Blob here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Now, we have just watched the second tape of Mia, and I'm just being chased again. I don't know whether he's still here or not. I don't think he is. He was upstairs, and I jumped down the stairs, didn't I? Yes, I remember now. I don't think he's here anymore. But yeah, I need to put something on this. Here we go. There we go. Why would you have that there? Who's organized this? Oh shit. Fuck. Fuck! I need to get back! Where is he going? Shit! Don't walk in here. Do not walk in here. Do not walk in here! Do not walk in here! Unnerving combat, I can fucking know that. Ooh. Is he in here? Fuck off. Yes, yes. Can I close them doors? Close. Thank you. Right, I need something for that. What have I got? It's a white dog's head and a blue dog's head. Done that. I can't get the shotgun yet because the door closes. Is Grandma still there? Grandma's disappeared. Okay. Where am I need to go? I can't remember where I need to go. Where did the dog's head go? Oh, it's there. Is he coming in here? No. I can hear doors going. He better not be outside there. Yeah. I'm missing one. Really? What do I need now then? Get the shotgun. Fucking hell! I didn't know he came in here. How do I get the shotgun? Fuck. Oh, I'm dead. Hold your breath. Can you fuck off? Go on, just keep going. Walk in that way. Go on. That way. That's it. Thank you. That is not going to look like a bird, is it? That's no way that's going to look like a bird. Oh, wait. Well, maybe it does. Huh. I never would have guessed that looked like a bird.
Who builds this?
Yeah, exactly. Oh no. I can't even look around. This moment in time, I'm not really liking Ethan. He seems like a very random made-up protagonist. I'm not connecting with him at the moment. Sorry, Ethan, but true's true. I'm gonna have up. The fuck was that? Chem fluid. Always good. Oh wait. You can break boxes now. I haven't been doing that. That could be a mistake on my hand. Okay. Anything else in here? Can I do anything with you? No. Need a lockpick, I'm guessing, or a key? Oh. Is there anything? No, there's nothing in there. What have we got here? Vacation husband and wife. The husband was a success. He's got the 12th one. Unfortunately, the wife is no good, so we'll just get rid of her. Three college girls. They're all rotten. Lucas is a damn idiot. Homeless man turned in 3 days. He's the 13th. Ooh. Okay. Looks like a kid drew it. Mia? Okay. We can keep going. Ooh, what a lovely room. If I was going to live here, I'd make this my bed. What the fuck is that? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, hello. Fuck off. Is that dead? Sorry, an antique coin then. Ah. There we go. Okay. Okay, that wasn't that bad. It looks like some sort of like Ouroboros sort of disease. In Resident Evil 5. Well, Wesker tried to create. I don't know that web. Yeah, it does, doesn't it? Yeah, it does. It does look like the Ouroboros. I don't know whether this is right or wrong, but we're doing alright so far. He's gonna turn up here. Hang on. I'm guessing I need some sort of scorpion key. Let's try up here first. You see, we got more. Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the relief shaped like dog heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it? It's the key out of here. Well, that's helpful for writing that down for me. Oh, crappy hell. Oh, the horror shakes. It's just so nice. It's like a drug. another pick lock. Why is there no pick locks anyway? I've had one pick lock. I don't know why I love that. Let's put that over there. Might as well. Antique coin. Move all over there. What's that? We'll keep that just in case. Move all the herbs over there as well. Because we got free first aid, so I don't think we need any more than that. I hope not, anyway. Right. Downstairs we goes. Always a smart plan in horror games and horror films to go downstairs into the basement. It's where everyone keeps their happy toys. Yeah. Happy toys. Things are gonna start coming out of them. Or am I gonna have to collect something first? Which normally happens. Holy fucking hell! Fucking hell. First aid. I did not see that coming. Hello? Processing. Yes. Scorpion key. I needed that. Lockpick. Needed that. Treasure photo. Does that mean there's treasure in there? Guessing so. Some fluid, always good. Even further down. I'm guessing the scorpion key doesn't work on this. Doesn't fit this lock. No, didn't think it would. Shotgun shells? Should I have the shotgun by now? Or have I totally just fucked that up? I wanna go. Fucking hell. Get away. Ass. I need a herb. I didn't save the herb. No. That's I knew it was gonna live. I don't know where I am. I should really check the map. Oh, I'm guessing that's the way I came. Yeah, these stairs. Yeah. So let's have a look around here first. I don't want to miss anything. I hope they just don't keep coming back. A door in here? Oh, hello. Oh. Hacksaw. Or coping saw, should I say. Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember. 3 A's and a handprint. Do you want this? His girl. Okay. Nothing in there? Oh, fuck! Come on. Fuck. Okay, I'm running out of bullets. No! Gunpowder, there we go. Right. And a handprint. This one? No. It's locked. Tamara. Travis. There's nothing underneath there, is there? No. Nothing over there. Okay. That was a waste of time and a waste of bullets. Boiler room. Incinerator room. Okay, let's have a look down here. Did that door just shut? Okay, that was somewhere else completely. There's gonna be another monster in here, isn't there? I'm gonna have a, I need that. Really? There we go. Hello! Where are you going? I know, I wondered where you were going. Ow! Fuck. There we go. There's another herb over here. Thank God. Holy fuck! Go, go, go. Holy fuck! Holy fuck! Oh no! Oh no, this wasn't well. Oh, this was not a plan. This was not a good plan. What do you mean it's locked? Oh no! Oh no. No, 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 no. This is not a good plan. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Right. Right, I'm just running. Just running. I am not wasting my time with them people. I've got the scorpion key, and I believe that's all I need. I hope there's, like, I think it'll open this door. Scorpion key for this door. But I'm hoping that there's another scorpion door somewhere. And I'm hoping it's where the second shotgun is. Is he here? Or has he disappeared? I can't see him. I'll have that. Is he up here? No. Oh, he's up there. There he is. Let's get going. Quickly, quickly, quickly. That's it. Run away! Oh, there's a box. Let's get the box. Get the box, get the box, get the box. I don't mind that. Let's have a look here. I've been in here. Yeah. Scorpion D. Yeah, it was. Yeah, I was correct. Shotgun. Or is it like a BB gun? Broken shotgun. Ah, you go. What we got here? Tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. The next time one of our guests runs away, hide the dog. Hide the dog head relief so they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them like this. Living room, grandfather clock, the book in the recreation room, the dissection room, the basement. Ah, so it's you who's created all this. Chem fluid. I kind of need that. Shotgun shell. Oh, crap. Yeah, I can't create it. I'm going to have to come back for all this stuff. What we got here? Dear Mrs. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came into your last checkup. I'm writing to tell you that I finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. The hallucinations and noises you said you have been hearing may be related to these growths. If your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I'm seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter to your doctor. I strongly recommend you undergo a further test. Crawford Lang, Dulville General Hospital. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's lovely. Oh, fuck off! Really? Oh, no. I should have jumped down the stairs. Why did that door shut on me? Fuck off.
Where are you?
I want the shotgun! Does this mean I'm gonna have to make room for it? I can hear him moving.
I can smell
you. Oh shit!
Don't be scared.
Oh, really? Oh, fuck off. Yeah, running. I'm gonna jump down the stairs. Go, go, go. Run, run, run.
Where in the hell you think you're going,
son? I'm gonna run away from you. I don't think you can jump downstairs. I'm going in here. My safe zone. Did he jump down as well?
You know what they say. Once family, always family.
I don't really go with that motto. You better be not around here. I just need to get that shotgun.
Come out, come out, wherever you are.
Nope, nope, nope. Got no bullets, like, but. Now what? Does this mean I can go down in the basement now? I don't know. Oh, I've done something. Right. This was a puzzle. It says 3 A's and a handprint. So you've got to go by the names. So that's got two A's, so that's not going to be it. So I first thought it was going to be two A's and one A, William. But that's not the case. If you open this one up, it says Tamara, three A's. Tamara's got three A's. So then you do the handprint one, and that unlocks this one. Now I hope this is a key, because I'm stuck for a key. Or maybe not. Oh, fuck. Hello. Ow. Fuck. Not going well. He's got a really big arm. I don't know if I need to kill that arm. Get away. Oh, fuck. Come on. No. Oh, shit. There we go. Are you gonna have a key? No? Oh, for fuck's sake. Why did I open it? Oh. Dissection room key. Ah, you needed it. Ah, I got you now. Ah, finally. I hope these haven't come back alive. No. 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 Cool. Right. That's it. Open it a bit more. There we go. Oh. That's the dog head. I'm not going to pick that up yet. I want to look around first. Shotgun shells. Yes. There we go. Let's have a look around first. Herb. Shotgun shells and more. Can I break that? No. Oh, shit. Nope, can't go in there yet. This looks familiar, this. I think this is, fluid, love that. Oh, is he turning? It looks like he's turning. Oh no. Is he gonna be a boss battle? Kick red dog's head. Oh wait, what was that one back there then? I can't open that. Gunpowder, I love that. A lot of meat. Okay. So I'm guessing I need to get that. Oh no. I thought this was one at dogs. Or maybe there's two. It's disappeared. What? Have I screwed that up? There was something supposed to happen there. What? Have I missed something completely? there. It was definitely there. Definitely. And now it's been moved over there? What? I think I've just completely fucked that up. I bet there was supposed to be a cutscene there. Yeah, it was definitely there. This is freaky. I'm sure I wasn't hallucinating that being there. Behind me. There we go. Hello. So what have I got to do this time? Chainsaw.
You ain't getting away.
Yep, yep. Where are you? Oh no. You don't have enough space for this. What do you mean I don't have enough space for this? Oh, are you really kidding me? I really don't have any space for this. I want the chainsaw. Come here, you fucker.
I like it.
That's it, get out of the way.
Sorry, boy. You alright?
Nope. Come on, this way. Oh, fuck. Go away, you fucker. Fucking hell. It's pretty fucking epic. I'm gonna die, though. Oh shit. Come here, you fucker. There we go. Alright, thrust attack.
Gotcha!
Come on, over here. That again. I don't know what I did last time. Oh, no, no, no. I'm gonna die. Have I done it? I don't know. Oh. Finally. Oh no. Bye bye.
Do me a favor and stay.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna work. Oh crap. Just climb up. They broke the chainsaw. Oh, fucking delightful. Take his. Where's his gone? Okay, maybe not. Oh, no. I am dying. Are you still there? Yeah. You are turning, though. I don't like that one bit. Can I open this door? No. I've got to go all the way back. I believe. Okay. We're doing alright now. I think. God, if I run into any more enemies, I am dead. Just gotta run. At least they're not coming back. Go. This way? No, not that way. This way. Up. Oh, to be here, safe and sound. Oh, that was painful. That was very painful. That boss battle, it took some effort. It really did take some effort. Because it doesn't tell you anything. It just says, oh, look, there's a chainsaw there. So do I have to attack him? Do I have to wait? Do I have to find something else to unlock it? It's just, oh. I like it, though. It's very good, very good. It's exhausting. And the horror shakes are a bit, ugh. But anyway, this has been Resident Evil 7. I am the Almighty Blob. Thank you all very much for watching. Peace and love. And as always, don't do anything I won't do. Bye.